I think we have an incredible tradition.
There is a saying.
We had a demeanor.
That captures the essence of Loyola football.
A perspective on life.
It's not the size of the dog in the fight. It's the size of the fight in the dog.
We're going to work harder than them.
I would never, ever discount a Loyola team.
And to this day, I feel like there isn't anything that I can't do.
Through the decades, the rough and tumble Ramblers have represented excellence on the field of play and in the game of life.
You know, every day, we're working towards winning games on the football field, continuing that tradition, and continuing to be, you know, one of the best programs in the country.
There's something special here, and we don't let go of it easily. I want the theories and the complexities of football involved with our kids' thinking. And when they get it, when they become coaches on the field, you see that we're that much better. That's just a credit to the kids' intelligence and their dedication to their craft.
If you play at Loyola, you'll get the highest quality instruction from Holecek and his staff.
John really prepares the players.
These kids are in watching film before practice. They're watching film after practice. It's a 7-day week. And there's no real shortcuts.
I think the main thing is the way Coach Holecek runs practice. I think what separates us is the film that we watch every day, before practice, after practice. And we expect the kids to go home, watch it on their own too. I think that is a big testament to how much the kids want to win.
The Ramblers play in the best conference in all of Illinois football, the Chicago Catholic League Blue.
When you go through a season in the Catholic League and achieve in the playoffs, you are going to battle, and it's a thorough, thorough battle plan. When you have such a thorough plan and such a thorough endeavor, it's going to translate the rest of your life.
There is a life after sports. I never thought that when I was in high school, but I think that's important to think about. And it was something that is, you will definitely get from this place. If I were making the decision, that would definitely be a factor as far as, you know, what is this place going to give me outside of football?
Loyola's football program competes with the other Goliaths of the Catholic League with brains, not just brawn.
College coaches come in to recruit our kids, and they cannot believe how successful our kids are in the classroom and the field. You're working with a peer group that's smart, successful, grounded in their faith, and just good people that work hard. It's certainly a recipe for success.
Loyola has always been about academics first. And then secondly, the football program, it teaches so many great lessons.
Nearly 100% of Loyola football players go on to college. Many play for Ivy League teams or the service academies. Coach Holecek stresses academics.
In the classroom, our average ACT for our seniors has been over 28 for the last few years. As far as I can remember, lots of kids in Ivies, Northwestern. We have achievers in the classroom.
Loyola brings together student athletes from across the Chicago area, and the school offers generous financial aid packages.
You're getting a great education from great people.
If you think about it, we have over 90 zip codes represented in our school, just like a work setting or a college setting.
When I was growing up in the city and thinking about where to go for high school, initially I was thinking that would be like a 4-year decision, right, for the next 4 years of my life. But what I realize now, it's, you know, really a lifelong decision.
At Loyola, you'll have some of the best teachers and the best coaches in the country, and you'll be learning in state-of-the-art facilities. The football stadium and the weight room were recently refurbished in a multi-million-dollar upgrade. It is the nation's largest Jesuit high school.
Loyola is a special place, and I think that's embodied in the football program. The football program is just kind of takes that Jesuit tradition.
The Loyola football team has always had a certain swagger, the confidence of champions.
We're not going to play any games. We're not going to trick you. We're going to line up across from you. We're going to look you in the eye, and then we're going to run over you.
When you play at the academy, friendships are forged on the field, and they continue for the rest of your life.
Being part of something bigger, you know, that was one thing that was very attractive to me.
Once you're part of that family and part of that program and part of that tradition, I think everyone will, you know, see what that means and experience firsthand, you know, what it means to be a Loyola Rambler.
Education and the faith, there's nothing like it. We have a large academic success in the student body, but we also win a lot of football games and have fun doing it.